Hello! For our children's story today, we are going to talk about reminders. Now, when you get to the age that I am, there's a big need for reminders. I have to write something down on my calendar or on a to-do list if there's any hope of me remembering it. But here's the thing, it doesn't matter if you're young or if you're old, we all need to give ourselves reminders to remember the important messages that we need to give ourselves. Today in Miss Elaine's sermon, she's going to talk about some things that she uses as reminders of God's awesome works. When times are tough, she wants to be sure that she remembers how awesome God is. So, boys and girls, what's important to you? What do you want to remember? It might be the message, Jesus loves me. Maybe it's be kind. Or maybe it's to remember to say thank you. Well, we need to set up reminders for ourselves too. So here's some examples of things that you probably have around the house that you could use to help yourself remember. One thing I found is this rubber band, and I just took a pen and I wrote right on the rubber band, Jesus loves me. And if I put that on my wrist and just wear it around, and then every time I glance down, I can see that message, Jesus loves me. And I can remind myself, no matter what, Jesus loves me just for who I am. Here's something else I thought. It's a roll of tape. You could use any kind of tape. And then I got a marker and I wrote the word smile on the piece of tape. And I might just put this on a notebook, or I could put it on my arm, on my sleeve, wherever it is that you want to remind yourself all throughout the day to smile. Because smiling makes ourselves feel better, and it is a gift to others around us too. So it might just be a reminder that you put somewhere to smile. Maybe you just want to draw a smiley face on a piece of tape and put it somewhere, and you can even put it more than one place. For example, here's some sticky notes. They're great reminder things. And so if I wanted to remind myself to be kind, just pause, Lisa, and be kind, I can write that message. And I can put be kind on the sticky. I might put a smiley face on it too. And I have several of these, and I can put these stickies around, maybe in the bathroom mirror, because I stand in front of the mirror to wash my hands every day. Or I might put it on the refrigerator, or I might put it next to my bed. Places where you know you're gonna see it each day to remind yourself to be kind. Another thing you might wanna do is just put something, like here's a paperclip, and you might put this paperclip on, I'm gonna put it right here on the inside of my sleeve. And so when I look at it, it's like, I know it's not supposed to be there, but it's this little reminder to me. Like, for example, if I want to remind myself to thank people more, or just to exercise that kindness of saying thank you, I can look down at that and it's this little reminder. Have you been doing that, Lisa? Is there somebody you could say thank you to? And nobody else has to know what it is, but it's your reminder. So boys and girls, first, think about the message that's important for you for today or for this week, and then think about what's a way that I can do to be sure I remember it. What is my reminder going to be that helps me be sure to remember this thing? Have a great week.